Nissan is to make a new investment of €136 million at Britain's biggest car plant in Sunderland. The factory's 6,700 strong workforce has also been given production of the new next generation Juke crossover car, and the investment's to help gear up for this. Since 1986, Nissan's poured €4.75 billion into the factory on Wearside, supporting 34,000 jobs through the entire supply chain in the northeast. Nissan says the news assures the factory's future beyond 2020.